Dr. Deepak Mohana, and today I will be speaking on laser hair reduction. How one can use laser hair reduction to get rid of unwanted hair. Laser hair reduction is nowadays performed with the best technology, that is the diode technology, and the recent one, that is the triple wavelength laser technologies. So all those persons who have unwanted hair on the face or on the body can get help with this technology, and with the help of diode laser hair reductions, one can get rid of unwanted hair. So what are the indications for it? Many people have a hair growth over the face, especially females. Maybe there are hormonal reasons for it, or it may be normal hair growth also. So for males, it is usually done for beard shaping. It can be done for the chest and back. And for the females, it is done mostly for face, then underarms, then bikini area, or it can also be done full body laser hair removal. So how it works? Many people have this question that, can I have one session and get rid of unwanted hair from my whole body? No, this is not possible, because at a time only around 10 to 15% of hair roots are active. So when we do the laser treatment, only those roots will take up the laser light and will get killed. So in one session you can get 10 to 15 to 20% results. So as a whole, around 6 to 8 sessions are required to get complete results. The duration of session is around 15 minutes to 20 minutes for face, for underarms is also 15 to 20 minutes, and for full body it takes around 2 to 3 hours. The best thing is that it is a very simple procedure. It is a painless procedure. It don't have any side effects or complications. It can be done as a routine procedure in the dermatologist clinic, and after the procedure you can go directly to your home or to the office or to your workplace. It is very convenient and comfortable. And with the recent technologies, what has happened is that the cooling tips with the machines, laser machines which are used, have a cooling tip. So much of cooling is there on the skin surface that there are no skin burns, no epidermal burns. So you can be assured of safety, and with the help of laser technology, a sufficient amount of energy is delivered just beneath the skin on the hair follicles. So this energy kills the hair roots, and in every session around 10 to hair roots get killed, and subsequently your skin can be hair free. Some people have the complaints of hormonal hair growth. If there is polycystic ovary disease in females, it can also be a reason for hair growth. And for these females, usually a gynecologist or a endocrine doctor opinion may be required if the symptoms are present. And for that, hormonal treatments should be taken along with the laser hair reduction sessions. So in the crux, laser hair reduction is one of the most advanced technology by which one can get rid of unwanted hair, that too without any side effects and with a painless procedure. Thank you.